length bento.
Well, my presentation is about the developing a pest management strategies, especially the semiochemicals like pheromones, and to control the insects, especially in Montana. So we have very damaging pests like a wheat stem sawfly, wireworms, and those ones. And they're very cryptic nature. Cryptic means they bore inside the plant. So a lot of chemicals, insecticides, they don't affect the insects' life stages. So we definitely need pheromones monitoring these pests. However, the pheromones, the chemical compounds have been identified, but practically it is not useful there because the technology needs to be developed. So that's what we are working on, those ones. And the reason I came here is Ahal introduced me to the group. He knows what we are doing it. And this is a specific group for pheromones. So I can talk to the people and people know what I am doing it. And so we can collaborate. Possibly I can help these people, and this researchers also can help my program. That's the reason why I came here. And is that short answer?
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.